Welcome back to geography class. Today we will starting chapter manufacturing industries. Dear students, in a previous chapter we have discussed about three economic activities such as primary, secondary and tertiary. So industry comes under secondary activity as it changes raw materials that we get from agriculture and change it into finished goods of good value to the people. For example, dear students, you must have seen pulp is changed into paper and paper into notebook, which has value added to it. In this way, the finished product, that is notebook, has more value and utility than the raw material pulp that it is made from. So processing of raw materials into more valuable products is called manufacturing. In this chapter, we will be covering the topics such as industries, classification of industries, factors affecting the location of industries, industrial system, industrial regions, industrial disasters, distribution of major industries, and information technology industry. The first topic is industries. Industry refers to an economic activity that is concerned with number one, production of goods, for example, iron and steel industry. Number two, extraction of minerals, for example, coal mining industry. And the number three is provision of services, that is, tourism industry. Our next topic is classification of industries. Industries are basically classified on the basis of raw materials that is used, number two, the size, number three, the ownership. On the basis of type of raw materials, industries are again categorized into five groups. Number one, agro-based industries. Number two, mineral-based industries. Number three, marine-based industries. Number four, forest-based industries. And number five, pastoral-based industries. The first one is agro-based industries. Agro-based industries used plants and animals' waste product as a raw material. For example, food processing, cotton textile and jute textile, vegetable oils. The second is mineral based industries. This type of mineral based industries are mainly primary based industries that use minerals ores as their raw materials. This type of industrial products feed other industries, for example, iron and steel. Iron made from iron ore is a product of mineral-based industries. This is used as the raw material for manufacturing of other products such as heavy machines, building materials and railway coaches. Third is marine based industries. Such type of industries use products from sea and oceans as the raw materials. For example, industries processing seafood and manufacturing of fish oil. Fourth is forest based industries. Forest based industries utilized forest produce as a raw material. Example, pulp and paper, pharmaceuticals, furniture, etc. Next is pastoral based industries. Pastoral based industries are semi-agro based industries. These industries get raw materials from animals like sheep, goats, cattle. They make different products from their skins, bones, flesh, horns, milk. Some of the pastoral based industries are woolen textiles, leather goods, and dairy products. Dear students, next classification of industries on the basis of size that we will read in next video.